It is accurate to say of the Age of Enlightenment, at least for the leading thinkers and the leading people in these countries and in this during this time, that what they seek is liberty. What they seek is freedom. And I want to explore a little bit of why liberty and freedom, I'm using those terms as synonyms, why this became a political ideal and a cause in the Age of Enlightenment.